St. Louis police are also investigating a deadly shooting this morning in the Hamilton Heights neighborhood. Emergency crews found a man with several gunshot wounds at around 11 o'clock this morning near Page Boulevard and Belt Avenue. Police have not released any information about possible suspects.